Hey guys, it's Heather from Kellofaplan, and today I'm super excited because I'm going to be talking to y'all about some in-person events that I have coming up for 2020 and my plan for adding more as the year goes on. So, one of my favorite things about my job is meeting you guys in person. I love meeting you guys in person, hearing your stories, getting to connect with you. And so, one of my goals for 2020 is to have more in-person events. Right now, I have 5 classes scheduled. I'm working on looking at my calendar and adding more as time allows. I'm going to tell y'all about the 5 events I already have scheduled, and I'm also going to tell you where you can check for future events as they become available. So the first thing, let's talk about where you could check for events. You could check in 2 places. On my Instagram account, every time I schedule an event, I'm gonna share it on my stories on Kell of a Plan, and then I'm gonna save that story to a highlight reel on Kell of a Plan's profile. So if you go to my Instagram profile, there's a bunch of colorful circles and one of them says in-person classes. You can click that event and click through it and it will show you all of the upcoming classes that I have. So that's one place that you can check. You can also check on kellofaplan.com. One of the top menu options will say, I think it says Kell of a Plan live classes. And so you can click there and it'll take you to a calendar and you can flip through the different months to see different events that I have coming up. Right now I have events in February and March. So if you try to go past March, I don't have anything listed right now. So I'm going to tell you about these events now in case you want to sign up. My first event is going to be February 23rd at the Michaels store in Southlake, Texas. This is a lettering class, Lettering with Kell of a Plan. It's a 3-hour event. All markers will be included, as well as some lettering pages that you can use in class, and you can also take home with you to practice your lettering. I will be giving you my favorite pens, and you will have 3 hours of instruction. These classes at Michaels will only hold 12 people, and I really love that they're small because we're going to have a lot of time to really do one-on-one instruction. You can tell me what letters you're struggling with or what type of writing you're struggling with. And I'll have a lot of time to work with you one-on-one and answer your specific questions and also work as a small group where we can bounce off of each other. I'm really excited about these small group classes. There's 12 spots for this February 23rd class in Southlake. At the time of this filming, there's only 1 spot left. So if you want to join us at Southlake, be sure to check out that link. You can get the link on my website. But I'll put all of that information in the description. The class is, and it will include everything you need for the class. 1 spot left for the Southlake class. My second class I have scheduled is March 1st at Lewisville, Texas, Michael's store. It's the exact same class. But this class is already sold out. So I'm not going to talk a whole lot about it, but I am just throwing out that it's there, but it is sold out at this time. All right. The next classes that I have are going to be in Spring, Texas, which is really close to Houston, at the Little Craft Place. This is an adorable crafting store. They have like a whole wall of washi. It's so cute. They also have a workshop area. I will be teaching 3 workshops over the weekend, and each workshop holds 28 people. Some of these seats have already been claimed, so you're going to want to reserve your spot before they sell out. Friday night, January 28th is the first class of the weekend. Friday, March 27th is the first class of the weekend. It is at 6 o'clock, 6 to 9. And it is the exact same class that I will be teaching at Southlake and Lewisville Michaels. So it's the lettering class. Again, you'll get my favorite markers and pens. You'll get a pack of lettering pages to practice. And for 3 hours, we will have hardcore instruction on how to improve both your handwriting and your brush lettering, especially within your planner. We're going to talk a lot about how to make that pretty writing fit into your planner. So it's the same class, but this one is at Little Craft Place in Spring, Texas. All 3 of the lettering classes are $50. I'm not sure if I said that, but all 3 of the lettering classes are $50. On March 28th, I will be teaching 2 different classes. Both of the classes on March 28th will be sponsored by the Happy Planner. And so we will be getting some goodies from them. I can't wait to like show y'all what it's going to be. It's kind of a secret. But they are sponsoring both classes. So thank you to the Happy Planner for sponsoring and sending goodies for this class. The first class will be at 10 o'clock a.m. It's a 3-hour class, so it's from 10 to 1, and it is called Making Your Planner Work For You. And within this class, we are going to be making different pages that help you hone in on your specific goals and your specific like needs within your planner. So we might be making a fitness page or a recipe page or a wellness page or a budget page or whatever it is that the people in the class really want to focus on. you'll get to make different pages for your planner, and I'll be walking you through how to make them, and I will also be providing the supplies. You can bring your planner with you if you want to, so that you can actually work within your planner, or you can work with the supplies that I provide in class, and then you can put the items in your planner when you get home. It's totally up to you. The second class that day is at 2 o'clock, and it is called Pretty But Practical Plans. This class is also sponsored by the Happy Planner. They're going to be sending us some goodies for this class, and this class is all about how to use different things in your planner and use them in unique ways. So we're going to be looking at how to use stickers in our planner, how to use washi tape in our planner. I'm going to show y'all lots of different ways to use washi. I'm going to show y'all how to use scrapbook paper in your planner and more. So you're going to learn all kinds of creative tips and tricks for decorating your planner in ways that are pretty, but ways that are still practical for you to plan your life. So both of those classes are on March 28th at Little Craft Place in Spring, Texas. I will link all the links to these classes in the description, as well as the link to my website. Right now, those are the only classes that I have planned, but I am actively looking to plan more. I will probably have more at Michael's Stores. Michael's Stores only allow 12 guests. So I'm also looking for bigger venues like the Little Craft Place, where the classes can be a little bit bigger. If you want me to come to your city or your town, I am also looking to travel. If I travel to a town, it's going to be where I need to teach a couple of classes while I'm there to help, you know, fund the air flight and the hotel, because it costs money to travel. So it's going to have to be somewhere where I'm able to do multiple classes within a small time frame to make it worth it. But if you want me to come to your town, I'd love for you to drop your town in the comments. And even if you know of like a venue where people do these kinds of workshops, hands-on workshops like this in your town, I'd love for you to go ahead and drop that as well, so that I can reach out to these venues and see if there's something that we can work out. I hope to meet more of you in 2020. I hope that if you are local to any of the classes that I mentioned, that you will check them out and come out and meet me and learn from me in person. It's going to be so much fun. So if you like this video, I hope you hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button, and happy planning.